Okay, I'm doing a little A-B comparison test with these new Van Doren V16s for Barry. And this is a B9 with a number 2 traditional reed. And this is a B7 with a 2.5 traditional reed. And they both could take a reed a little bit harder, but this feels nice. I'm used to a bigger mouthpiece anyway, so the 9 actually feels a little more comfortable, but let's A-B it a little bit, and you get a sense of what they sound like. They feel real comfortable. They respond really well. The low notes are real nice. They feel completely different than the B95 and the B75. So here we go. This is the 9. Feels good. That's the 9. Here's the 7. About this is you get a couple different gears going on. You can really go from soft to loud, and it holds together really well. With the plate on it that has the, you know, the two little dots. That's the one I like. This feels more comfortable for me because I'm used to bigger mouthpieces. But this is nice. Here's the 9 with the number 2. Oh, going back and forth. Feels funny. Thank you. Nice. Feels good. Feels really comfortable. Blows really easy. There's less in your mouth. And you feel like you have, like you're pushing the core of the note. This is gonna make it easier for Barry players. All right, so this is the V16 B9. I like it.